hard work and staff don't drop into your lap. No, you earn them. And I think we'd all agree that Karen has certainly earned the respect and trust of all her staff. Over the many years in her employment, I've watched her doggedly build and lovingly cultivate the company we are here to celebrate tonight.